snowshoes and started walking up the hill. All the other penguins came out to wish him. Well, Pablo turned, goodbye. But Pablo waved, he froze, was in place. Pablo tumbled down the hill over and over until he became a giant snowball. And rolled back into his igloo. Pablo wouldn't give up. I won't freeze if I bring my stove, he thought. So the little penguin put on sticks, and so it was a little penguin on sticks and packed his stove on his back. He straightened up the hill again. Once more, he turned to wave goodbye. Once more, the other penguins wish Polo a safe trip, but their wish came too late. The heavy stove pulled Polo backward down the hill. Pablo went faster and faster.
Are you still staring at me?
Straight toward some cliffs. Suddenly, Pablo was
Isaac. Isaac.
On the icy cliffs, and he was frozen stiff again. The other penguins shook their heads.